add your veggies straight into your pie crust. We're choosing frozen veggies because they're better than fresh sometimes. Add some shredded chicken. You could use rotisserie if you like, but I just use the pre-shredded kind because this is quick and easy. Now you're gonna take one can of cream of chicken soup, but I'm gonna show y'all a hack that is gonna change your life, okay? Don't wreck those nails anymore. All you need is a spoon, and it does all the work for you. Isn't that genius?
Yay.
And now we're just gonna take the entire can and dump that right on top. I know this looks a little strange, but trust the process. We are making a quick and easy chicken pot pie. You're gonna spread that around, but there's something else that we need, and that's in the fridge. Would you grab some cheese for me, please?
Cheese, can do. Here it is. Fiesta blend.
Yep, I'm using the reduced fat version just to make this a little bit healthier. You could use the Healthy Request soups for less sodium. We're gonna sprinkle some cheese right on top. Do y'all like cheese in your chicken pot pie, or is that just me? All right, now we're just gonna spread that around. Share the cheesy love. So, super easy chicken pot pie, but there's a secret ingredient that you're gonna love that goes on top of this. Once you get that all mixed up, and that look good?
That looks great.
Y'all, chicken pot pie does not have to be difficult. This is just one of those frozen pre-made crusts, and you just wanna get everything spread and nice. Evenly. Doesn't that look good? Give it a little spank.
Hey, Misty, yeah. You know why a chicken coop only has two doors?
I don't know, why does a chicken coop only have two doors?
Because if it had four doors, it'd be a chicken sedan.
That is a good Kyle joke right there. Now we're gonna take some Ritz crackers. Mm. Good old Ritz. This is that secret ingredient I was telling you about. We're gonna crush them up.
Right.
Use your hands to crush them up. And that's gonna give us a delicious topping.
Interesting.
For our chicken pot pie. Make sure everything is nice and small. Open your package. See, you didn't even need a plastic bag or anything. Everything happens right inside of the sleeve. And this is gonna be yummy. Look at that.
Mm-hmm.
Sprinkle it around. Make sure that it evenly covers everything. That looks great. Press that down using your hands. Now we're gonna take some sliced butter. We're gonna just add a few slices of butter to the top. And that's it. Easy peasy chicken pot pie. That's the name of this recipe. We're gonna pop that in the oven. 350 degrees for about 30 minutes, just enough to get that nice and toasty on top. And then we're gonna taste test. Ooh, this chicken pot pie looks so good. Check this out.
Mm-hmm.
Nice and golden brown.
Who doesn't love chicken pot pie?
And this is an easy version. This took 5 minutes to prepare. And of course, now listen, do not come to me in the comments and get mad at me because everything is in a bag. It doesn't have to be. You can take this recipe and you can use fresh rotisserie chicken. You can use fresh veggies from your garden. You could use something other than that canned soup if you don't want to use canned soup. You could make your own pie crust and you could make your own Ritz crackers. Although, please tell me in the comments how you're going to do that if you're planning to. And I think either way, this is going to be yummy, whether you make it from scratch or you do it the quick and easy way.
It looks good.
Okay, so we're going to go in with our pie cutter. Oh, I got a big piece.
All right.
Woo, look at that. And the cheese too. Oh yeah, I forgot. You can milk your own cow and make your own cheese too if you want to do that. The possibilities are endless. Kyle, I know you're gonna like this
one. I love chicken pot pie.
And this is the first time I've ever tried it with Ritz crackers on top. I can't wait.
Here we go. How is it?
I'm not lying. This is the best chicken pot pie I've ever had.
Really?
You're gonna see. It's got just enough of all the good stuff.
All right, here we go.
That's the cheese. It's actually really, really good.
Mmm.
Isn't it?
Oh my God.
I guess you put butter on it and it's just a winner every time.
I think that Ritz crackers, it really makes it, wow.
I know, see? I knew it was gonna be good, but I didn't think it was gonna be the best one I'd ever had before.
Your family's gonna love this.
The kids are gonna love it.
All right.
The dad's gonna love it. Grandma's gonna love it. Y'all gotta try this one. Let me know what you do differently.
Chickens won't love it.
No, okay, so chicken won't love it. But Family's gonna love it.
That was dumb. I don't know. They can't all be winners.